Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. As you can tell, we are back in Overlook Bay. And in today's video, I am going to be touring some awesome builds, guys. These are so good. I love every single one of these builds. So I was actually in the Overlook Bay Discord server, and a lot of people love to post like screenshots of their builds. And I noticed that throughout this entire time of being in the Discord server, a lot of people like to post pictures of their builds and screenshots. And it kind of inspired me to think of like this video idea for you guys. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you some awesome builds from awesome people, awesome builders, really. You'd be amazed of how good these builds are, and people are just so creative, like even more creative than me, and it's crazy to think like, wow, these builds are possible in this game. So we are going to be making our way over to the first builder. Alright guys, so we are at our first person's house, and her name is Crying Flower. Shout out to Crying Flower. She's actually going to be starting a YouTube pretty soon. So definitely give her all the encouragement in the comments down below. But this is the outside of her house, and it looks like she has a gingerbread house. And I'm really excited to see the inside. So let's go ahead and go inside. So this is the inside of her house, and it's so cute. I love the color combination. As you can see, it looks like we have a pet area over here, and I love what she did with the walls right here, creating a separator. And this is so creative. I would have never thought to put a wall on the bottom to create this kind of window thing. So the first is the living room. This is a living room. This is a pet room right here, as we can see. We have a lot of pet beds, and this is, oh, this is so cute. Look, we have a dollhouse, and we have the toys down here. That is so smart to use those as like toys and stuff. Wow. Oh my gosh, wait. Look, oh, this is another separate room, like an office. Oh, okay, so this is a living room right here, and I love how she has like a consistent color theme throughout the house. Christmas present room. Ooh, we have some peaches, and we also have a mint green. Where you open them. That's so cute. I love that. Santa can sit right there and watch us open her presents. This is the kitchen. Oh, she did what I did, putting in Christmas trees in almost every single room. I love that. We have some gingerbread man over here, and I love this bookcase right here. It's so cute as well. This is the dining room, it looks like. Oh my gosh, I love this. Oh, virtual Christmas this year. Oh, all right, let's see. Where else is she going to give us a tour? Are we going to go upstairs? Oh, looks like we're going upstairs. Oh, this is pretty nice right here. We have more Christmas trees over here. This is her mom and dad's room. Oh, wait a second. Is that a new bed right there? That is so cool. This has to be a new bed. Look, it has like little bells on it. Oh my gosh, how did I not see some of these furniture items? Oh, I love this. Everything has like a consistent flow, a lot of pastels and stuff, a lot of aesthetics going on right here. And I love how she has the white walls as well. As you guys can tell, I love using white walls. It's great to start off with a blank canvas. Oh, look at this room. This is my sister's room. Wow. She separated it with this wall right here. That's actually a really good idea. We have a desk over here. I love this. We have a sitting area and TV area over here as well. A peppermint TV. We have some heart mirrors, and also this star mirror right here as well. So warm and cozy like. This is so good. I love this, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments down below if you guys got some inspiration. I love the color combination as well. They're really nice, and I love how it looks. Alright guys, so we are at the next house, and this house is built by ChocolateChip0303, and she says it's totally inspired by me, which I'm really excited to see. I really love the color of the exterior. As we can see, it is this beautiful green color. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and go inside, and I'm really excited. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is wonderful. Okay, so she says this build is inspired by me because we do have the bed, the pet beds, and like mood station over here. And oh my gosh, I love what she did with like these lights. Look at this, guys. That is so creative. Oh my gosh, and we have the countertop like this over here. And then this is where the living room area is as well. And I love what she did with the shelf right here. That is so creative. I would have never thought of that. And then we also have the bunk bed over here with the desk underneath. Wow, this is literally so beautiful. And guys, oh my gosh, she made the little night sky wall right here with the stars and the moon. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Oh my god. Okay, so try to sleep on the bed and glitch out, and then the chair bed. Okay, so there's going to be a little glitch right here that she mentioned. Okay, so I'm going to try to do it. Okay, so we have the... Oh my gosh, guys! Ah! Oh my gosh, this is amazing! Look at this! She did a star room! Oh my gosh, and then we also have snow globes on the top to create a snowy effect, as you can see. And we have two beds right here as a room. We have the moon over there, and look at this, we have a cookie. Oh my gosh, this could also be a donut, to be honest, but wow, that is just amazing. Wow, this is truly amazing, chocolate chip. I love this. All right, guys, so this is chocolate chip right here. Shout out to her for creating an amazing house. I love what she did with this house. It is honestly the most beautiful build I've seen so far. Even better than my build. I gotta say, it's better than my build because I love like this little glitch idea right here. I would have never thought of that. It is beautiful. It is pastel. We have a cookie like donut over here as well, like a build, and it's just truly amazing. All right, so we are at the next person's house. This house is by DogDPro9, and I'm really excited to see it. Oh my gosh, yes, let's check it out. Okay, let's go inside. So if we go inside, I think he's checking me right now. I think he's checking me. Oh my gosh, no way. Whoa, look at this. Oh my gosh, he built an entire house outside. Oh my gosh, look at this, a racetrack. Oh wow. We love racetracks in the sky, guys. I love how he made this like racetrack symbol right here, inspired by Calmingo and the house. Ooh, yes, Calmingo's racetrack. We actually just came from that and it was so much fun playing it. I'm actually kind of curious to see what's up here. So if we go up here, we have a separate house. Now for the actual house. Sorry if it looks bad. No, it's okay. It's okay. I love glitch builds like this. I actually have not done a glitch build myself just yet, but it looks like over here we have a piano and we have a Christmas tree in this little area. This is probably the living room, and then right here we have the bathroom separate from the rest of the house, and we have the dining table. We have this little decor area over here, and then actually I think this is the living room, and then we have the pet station, and then oh, look at the kitchen. Wow, look at, he did double monitors. Oh my gosh, I would have never thought to do that, honestly, like double monitors and stuff. It's funny because I'm recording right now and I have two monitors in front of me, but I love how he did that. And then we also have the island kitchen over here. We have a stove and then also a fridge. This is so good. I love this, a house on top of a house. And the great thing about this is that this is on top of the gingerbread house. You would think that it would be on top of the apartment, but it actually isn't. So this is pretty cool, like your own little private house on top of. So this is DogDPro9's house. I love it. All right, on to our next house. This house is by Dr. Kung Fu Llama. And let me tell you, she is such an amazing builder if you are in the Overlook Bay Discord server. So this is her house right here. We have a navy blue kind of look going on, as you can see on that outside. I love her blue look going on too as well. I hope it's okay to go inside. This is my most recent. Okay, so let's go inside. Oh my gosh. When we first walk in, we are greeted with this bed build right here. And this is so beautiful. It's like a little nook and cranny, and we have some stars going on and the detailing on top as well. These are the mirrors from the Halloween update, and then I see a lot of shelves and stuff. This is honestly really creative. We also have a dog bed right here, and then we also have more shelves and shapes and stuff. I love the way this looks. We also have a desk right here, and I love how she did this right here. It's very like minimal and stuff. Instead of using like the actual desk, we have a slab or shelf right here, and then we also have this TV stand right here as well. And I think this is actually made of a bunch of shapes, and then also this little candy tray from the Christmas update, I believe it was. Yes, the Christmas update. And then we also have like different like paneling on the walls. As you can see, it's kind of like medieval. Pay no mind to the bathroom. It's not quite done yet. I love what she did right here with the plant divider and stuff. And then we also have this kind of like geometric shapes and stuff as well. I think this looks so cool looking. So there's that. And then over here is the kitchen as well. We have some like plant detailing as well with more boarding and stuff. And then this is the dining table, and I love the way she made this dining table, as you can see, because I don't think I've seen this dining table in the actual like furniture section, so that's pretty cool. I love what she did right here. I love the color combination, a lot of yellows and blues and turquoises, so I'm really excited to see what else she has in store. All right, so moving on to the next house, we have the gingerbread house right here. This is from Christmas, so let's go ahead and go inside, and I'm really excited. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is so cute. This is so magnificent. Look at this big tree, this big Christmas tree made out of smaller trees. As you can see, there's a lot of like wood stemming down there. We also have a little sitting area. This is very cozy like, and I love what she did with it. And then we also have a bookshelf with a bunch of elf on the shelves over here. This is very festive. We have a pet station over here, like a pet washing station. And then over here we have more AFK corner. Oh my goodness, that's so cute. And then over here we have this candy flag, as you can see, hanging down on the wall like that. And then we also have this pergola, this pergola like fixture right here, or structure I should say. And over here we have the dining table. This is beautiful. Look at this. Look at this centerpiece. That is beautiful. And we have more bookshelves. We have a mistletoe right here. We are then greeted with another Christmas tree. And then this is the kitchen right here. And I love what she did with the oven right here. Look how creative that is. She legit put the oven within like a fireplace, as you can see. That is so creative. We also have an island center right here. That is so creative. And then she also hung some gingerbread hanging down from the lighting fixture as well. We have a TV and stuff. And then we have like a little sitting area over here as well. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this room is adorable. Wow, this is like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Oh my gosh, guys, look at that. We have like some streamers with balloons and stuff. And then we also have this candy cane sleigh bed. And then we have a tub full of ice cream. As you can see, this is made out of like different shapes and stuff. And then we also have Oreos. Oh my goodness, that is so creative. I love that. Okay, so this room is like stay out of the kitchen and you won't get stuck in the ice cream tub. Oh, okay. Ooh, I love this. I love this. And then we have like a little candy fixture right here as well. I love the way this looks, guys. So if we follow her into this room right here, this is the living room. And look what she did with the TV, guys. Oh my goodness, she put it in the wall. That is such a great way to save some space. And also, as you can see, we have snow falling from the ceiling, and those are made with the snow globes. But she kind of hit it with like the cylinder shape, which is actually pretty creative because it kind of looks like a regular lighting fixture, you know, like hanging from the wall and stuff. So we have like snowmans, more snow detailing. This room is very like blue, I can see. We have a blue Christmas tree with blue presents. We have this type of fireplace as well, and she made a shelf above that. It's so creative. I love this. Blue is like one of my favorite colors. And then we also have like an ice section over here, and I love what she did. Like, she put so many like pet stations throughout this house, and this is kind of like an igloo. It kind of looks like an igloo. We also have like some shapes back there with some lights, and honestly I'm kind of curious what type of lights those are. Oh wait, those are the Christmas lights, that's right. I really made this area just for the narwhal elo. It looks so cute. So that's pretty cool. If we go into this room right here, this is the bathroom. So we have the bathtub right here. We also have a sink right here, and then just like a chair as well. So those are pretty cool. I love what she did with this area. It's so cute. I actually love how she did like the different themed rooms. We also have this flag hanging on the top right here. So let's go ahead and follow her to over here. Oh my goodness, guys, look. If we look up here, we can see Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Rudolph, Comet, and Cupid. Oh my goodness. That is like a little reindeer section. That is what that section is that we saw from below. Wow, that's why we've seen a lot of like beds and stuff. So if we walk in over here, this is another bedroom. And I love how there's like so many beds in here. We have a bed right here. We have another bed, igloo bed over here as well. And then we have some more beds over here. So this room is perfect for like four kids and stuff. I kind of built this room for the elf. He said he needed snow forts, LOL. Oh my goodness, snow forts. Oh my goodness, is this like Santa? Santa's like workshop or something. We have like these custom built doors right here and then more presents and stuff. And then we also have like a sitting area as well. We have a chimney over here, a TV. This is very like old style, kind of traditional. This is a gift wrap station, is it? Because we have like the different wrapping paper colors right here as well. I think these are actually made out of candles. We have a toy right here ready to be wrapped and stuff. Santa's workshop, Merry Christmas. So this is Santa's workshop. We have another station right here. As you can see, this is like a customly made present. We also have this made on top of a platform. That's pretty cool. And then right here, this is kind of just like the separate bathroom for the Santa's workshop. Oh my gosh, look at this. It's like steamy in here. Oh my goodness. That is such a great idea, guys. You see this light fixture right here? This is like the perfect like shower type of thing. As you guys can see, we have a bunch of stars and stuff. Wow, this is very amazingly built and like great use of like other decor and shapes and stuff, as you can see. And through this door, oh my gosh, we can actually go through it. Oh my gosh, it's Santa's takeoff area. I don't know if that's the right word for it, but this is where Santa parks his sleigh. Oh my gosh, is it like Santa's grotto? We have like more Christmas trees. Santa's home landing pad. Oh, that's so cool. I wonder what up here looks like. Oh my gosh, the North Pole. She built the North Pole. That's so cute. Okay, so that's going to be the end of this video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed touring all of these amazing builds with me. Also, guys, I will have their names down below in the description box to give them credit to every single one of them. They did an awesome job at building, and they've been super nice to give me a tour of everything. I'm so thankful to be in such a positive and uplifting community in Overlook Bay. So if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button because I love to have you part of our donut family, and I'd love to have you stick around. Also, guys, let me know down below in the comments if you guys want this to be like a series on my channel where I tour your guys' builds, because I'd love to do more and feature more of you guys in my videos. I think that this is a great way to interact with the community and be able to share what the Overlook Bay community has to offer and stuff. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!